I will always believe that Kobe Bryant scored the most points in an NBA game because there is no video evidence of Wilt's 100-point game, even though it was on TV at the time and there were thousands of cameras there. Like, I just don't get why more fans aren't skeptical, because if I was ever told that some NFL player threw 12 touchdowns in a game 50 years ago, but all the video magically disappeared and he was just holding a piece of paper with the number 12 on it, I'd never believe it.